Hi, I'm Lee. Today I'm going to show you how to mix the foundation C powder into a stock solution.
A clear instruction manual and a measuring scoop is provided with the product. 1 kg of foundation C powder mixes into 1.67 liters of foundation C stock solution. If a smaller volume is required, simply mix at the ratio of 600 g to 1 liter of our water. Today I'll be mixing a total volume of 500 ml foundation C stock solution. Therefore, we need 300 g of foundation C powder. Let's weigh the powder. I have also prepared 500 ml of our water here. Now let's start by slowly adding the powder into the water. All powders in. Let's mix it for a few minutes. Mixing is now completed. As you can see, the final solution is milky white mix. A white layer can settle 2/3 with 1/3 of the top layer clear. This is normal. There are flocks of magnesium that have saturated. They will dissolve immediately on contact with seawater. They will pass through a dosing pump without issue. If you prefer, you can simply filter it using a coffee filter when transferring into your dosing container. The concentration of this stock solution is the same as foundation C liquid. 1 ml per 100 liter or 25 gallon will increase magnesium by 1 ppm. It can now be used directly in the aquarium or added to a dosing pump container. And that is the end of our video today. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!